Joshyblogz here. We're getting ready for a third hike. I should grab my because these can carry 3 bombs per hike. Now that we have the bomb, I think we should just go ahead and get the double jump. Because I didn't want to get it before because it's going to make it slow down. Oh no, I can't. I can't get a cat now. I don't quite have enough. Never mind. If I had two more pounds, I could have got a double jump. But I don't have it yet. That could be close to it. Sometimes if you don't have a double jump, it means that you can't get to certain areas. Just like with bombs. Let's go ahead and do another hike. I just had to stop and make sure that I had saved the second heist, and it looks like I have, so that's good. So now we're on to our third heist. Let's go. Now we have bombs, which is really cool. These get harder and harder. Even though we're still in the slums, there's still the random levels get harder. And eventually the random level will be hard enough that it'll make sense to just move on to the next area. Which won't exactly be easier, but it'll be more money. Like in a way, you might want to just stay on this. You might think you might want to just stay here and just enjoy the easy levels. But you can't. It gets harder. If it didn't, it'd be easy enough to just stay here and make all the money you need here. But like, it gets hard enough that you might as well just move on to the next level. Looks like it's not getting that hard yet for me. I'm still in the spot where it's not that bad. I should get that one that was down there. I didn't get him, but I probably should. Oh yeah, look at that. That's a challenge. Back from here. Makes me nervous that he's right there. I can use a bomb to get to him, but I think he might not be smart yet. I think that's the last little bit of money. So in a way we do need it because look at that, there's something down there, isn't there? How many bombs do I need to get down there? 1, 2, I don't think I can get through from here. I'm not sure. I don't think I would get through from here. Yeah, it doesn't look good. I don't know what's down there, but I don't think every once in a while there's areas that like you just don't have enough to reach them. So that means that I can't ghost this level, which is disappointing. It'll mean that I can't make the kind of money that I need next to me. I won't get my 750 bonus. Which is a shame, but you know, you guys gotta be careful. I don't know, I think it's not even worth the risk. Let's just test my knowledge of this. So I'm gonna set down a bomb here. How do I do this? I think that there's something out here that's on the ground. Is there? Oh no, did we say? I do have bombs, right? Oh, R2. There was supposed to be an information thing out here that I was supposed to read that would tell me how to use the bomb. So I figured it out though. Select the bomb. Now I have the bomb selected and I think it's circle. And I think you can see clearly the bombs won't be enough. Because I have about 3 layers of wall between me and him. And you can see that I can't get in there. later in the game you can get like 6 bombs. You can also get something that lets you pass through like one layer of wall, and that would be your trick. But unfortunately, I don't have that. So I can't do that. I could drop a bomb here and get that one piece of cash, but it's just not worth it. We should be. Because that one little bit of cash wouldn't be very much. So I made 2,260 off that level, which is not nothing. It's something. It's pretty good. Now we can return to the airship. I think from here we can return to the title. Return to the title screen. Yes, because I want to stop here. Do I? Yeah, let's stop. I have a phone call that I have to make. It's been a nice little set of three adventures. And next time let's see how it works. So I hit that, and then what if I continue game? Will it send me to the airship? Good. Okay, so let's go again. Turn to the title. Yes. Alright, then a nice little set of Swindles. Joshyblogz out. Save it.